Sega.
暮れ夏迎えり道、優しい声が響く、遥かな昔から知る母の温かさを、愛される喜びを、不変の営みと記憶に映されながら、明日がどんな
Hello everyone, it's May 20th, 2015, and this is the Metagame Network. Welcome to the show, as always. I see there's a couple of awesome people in here. Yes, I did in fact decide to play the opening theme to, I think, what the anime is. I haven't actually seen it, so I'm not certain about that. But I was sitting there listening to it while the countdown was going, and went, this song for the fucking opening of this game, like, in the screen? Not long enough. Not long enough by any means. So I thought, you know what? I'll be awesome and slip this stuff up. I'm gonna flip the light on because I just realized it's kind of dark in here. But in the meantime, guys, of course, shout outs to you guys in chat. I know I'm getting a little bit weird and echoey, but whatever. You guys have to see Chair, the fabled Chair. Shout out to you guys in chat. Hey there, Heaven Can Wait. Hey there, Mwat. How are you guys doing this fine evening? Let's go ahead and start this thing. It's Thangus. Some know as Geralt's in there, but I don't know if he's in there. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I want? I want a rocket lance. So let's get ourselves a fucking rocket lance. And watch some episodes. Now why does Blizzard hate you, Mwat? Did you die again in Diablo?
Seeing that old mill spinning again really makes it feel like home sweet home.
I hear that. It really is one of the most beautiful things about this town.
Hey there, Clicky. What's up, man? How are you doing? How's them Irelands? The lands of Ire. Not to be confused with the planet
well,
Ire.
Citizens, our enemy can't be far behind. I thank you for your help. Goodbye, and take care.
Penny Dreadful, I'm not even familiar with that one, but hey, you know, whatever, it's all good.
How's the packing coming along, Ys?
That sucks, Mewat. Patches can't suck like that.
Almost done. I only need to take the everyday basics.
Well, the Empire's got to be close by. Let's hit the road by sundown.
Also, today, drinking myself another Belgian Amber with some more fat tire. Decided to pick that up today. It's a good choice, I felt.
Martha, look! Welks is here!
Oh! Welcome back, Welkies!
You're still what a name, calling Martha. Me that? Martha, I'm 22 years old.
Well, hey, we get to know how old this guy is.
You shouldn't be running around. Aren't you due any day now?
Ah, a light jog won't hurt the little spud. I should know. I've already had four of them.
Hello there. Is Welkin in?
She's got the hardest crush. It's ridiculous.
Hello, Alicia. What brings you here?
I just wanted to apologize. For before. Here. This is for you.
That looks like a giant bag of bread.
Really? These are for me?
I work at the bakery.
Oh, okay.
Well, I did until the war started anyway. It's where I live, too.
I feel like I've heard about that particular show. But, you know,
it's
I haven't seen it.
It's preserved bread, so it's pretty hard. Heat it up before you eat it, all right? I baked it myself, so the flavor's guaranteed. Best you ever had.
Thanks.
Definite crush.
Do you want to come in?
If she says anything but no, I'll be surprised. Oh, she actually came in.
Arrested and shot at? You've had a busy day of it, haven't you, Welkies? And what a lovely lady you are for all that adventuring. Good job, Welkies.
She knows. She knows.
Wait, no, it's not like that. Alicia just saved my skin, that's all.
Uh-huh.
He's right, we just met. I'm not his girlfriend, just his hero.
There you go. See, she's gonna deny something, whether it was coming in or that. We all knew it.
Although I'm really hoping to be his friend.
Also, I'd like to point out that I actually can't stand the story of Frankenstein. I think that whole story is annoying and stupid. But then again, I also was forced to read the story, and when I'm forced to do shit, I tend to hate it.
Oh, well, I'm sure you will. Be good to my Welkies here, won't you?
Okay, seriously, Martha, enough with the Welkies already.
That's a lovely portrait.
Friendzone! Ha! Friendzoning! Woo! More than meets the eye!
Yep. It was taken before I was born. But that's Dad.
That's Dad? You're a lucky guy. And who's that with him, there?
My father, Tamer. He was an engineer. The General's tank was his creation.
Wait a minute. But I thought the General was your dad.
My birth parents died when I was a baby. The General was kind enough to take me in as his own after that.
Yeah. We're not related by blood, but she's definitely my little sister.
Sorry, was that question too personal?
No, I don't mind at all. I was blessed with two wonderful fathers.
Yeah, I guess you were, huh?
Oh, is that really the time? I've got to get going.
Uh-huh.
Why don't you see her off, Welks? I can take care of the rest of this on my own.
All right, I will. I'll be right back.
See you later, Isara. Safe travels.
All right. More episodes. We got more story here, guys. Guys, we got story. Ooh, look at that. They're walking together.
Wow, look at this.
They're Who already, you know. Becoming a they're getting close.
They've been
Fuck you, pigeons.
For a while. Just about everyone is evacuated by now. You can't blame them. Tensions are rising with the Empire.
We'll survive. The town watch will guard and protect the home front. Everyone will come back someday. They'll come back when it's safe again, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, Welkin, I'm curious. Are you gonna join the army like your father?
I don't think that's for me. What I'd really like to do is be a teacher.
Huh. A teacher?
Yeah. Animals and insects, flowers and plants, they've always been my passion. I've learned a lot from nature. You see, my dad, he protected this country as a general. But it's just that I want to give back in my own way. My own way. You know what I mean?
I think I do.
He wants
You're
to give
sure
back.
About it? Mm-hmm. Wow. That's deep. In your own way. Ah! What was that?
An explosion. Come on.
That sound.
Evil douchebags are shooting at people. And now I have to fix it.
I don't believe it. The mill.
Miss Melchiot, the Imperials are attacking. There's a squad of them in town right now.
Get all the town watch together, now. We've got to fend them off.
They must be at Mill Plaza.
Thanks, Welkin. Now move out. Stay low.
Oh, we stay low. We gotta shoot some people. With this system I'm still not totally into. Yeah! Doing this episode!
I'll explain the mission.
The enemies invaded the Windmill Plaza and have taken almost the entire area over. We'll deploy from this position. Hide behind sandbags for cover as you advance towards the plaza. Our goal this time is to eliminate the enemy leader. I'm pretty sure they'll be in there or in the plaza. I'm pretty sure they'll be there in the plaza area. Got it. Haha. Be careful. There may be enemy units hiding behind buildings out there. Hidden enemies won't show up on the command mode view, so be careful as you make your advance. So I got 20 turns to do this.
Begin. It's up to us to defend Brule.
Yeah. Defending Brule. Is there a way to see the, like, actual map before I, like, click on stuff?
Our target is the Imperials in Mill Plaza. Focus on taking down their captain. Breaking the chain of command should at least buy some time for the townspeople to get away.
All right, I got it. Let's all be...
All right. You'll be careful.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
Okay, I guess I have to. So the engine units in and heals a turn. If units take heavy damage, won't push him. Stay back and heal up. Okay. Should enemy attacks drive units to zero, their condition becomes critical. In this battle, you have no way of helping a unit in this critical position. Try to fight carefully so no one's HP hits zero. Okay. Okay. We'll put her first. When enemy unit or unit sights an enemy in action mode, the sight line will appear over their head. The line connects the unit to the enemy, meaning the line points the direction of the enemy's location, okay? Use it as a guide when attacking or trying to position your units for a spot, they'll be safe from enemy attacks. Okay, well I was gonna crouch, so you know. About attack enemies, okay, we already got this part, I thought. Okay. I mean, this is all stuff we got before. Okay. Cool. Information about how we shoot the peoples. Alright. So basically, it's a number that helps us decide what's a good instant kill kind of thing. And since I want to go for as much head as I can, yeah, that's it, I just said that. We're gonna go right there. Perfect. BAM! Hmm. That was a B? Yeah, in the action. Alright, so I wonder if I can get around there without the line of sight from that guy. Okay, we'll go ahead and move Mr. Wilkin now. I might as well go back to the... Well... Alright, fuck it. We're doing it. Do the same thing. He's gonna have a little bit harder of a time, but this is gonna suck. Eh, might as well. Oh, nice. Got him a couple times. Can I go back now? Alright, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and flank over there to that other area with this no-name guy, because if he dies, I'm not going to complain. I don't want him to die, but... yeah, about there. Well, this guy sucked. I'm curious, as long as I sit there, does the extra attacks actually hit? I think that they do, which kind of sucks, but I'm curious if anybody knows. Jeez, the loudest noise, I suppose. Oh man, he's getting fucking raffled up there. Sweet! Counter killed! Woo! Okay. Man, this Watchman is actually not bad. He's just, like, murder-facing. Come on, just hit him in the face. Aww. Didn't count as a head face. Hey there, TKR, how's it going? This has only been, like, first battle I've had since I sat down with it today. But I've been enjoying it so far. Still a lot of this flirting going on behind Wilkin and Alicia, or whatever her name is. She's just like, get it over with and just bang him. Just hit him once. Just right in the face. Aw, you're kidding me! Well, suck. He's the opposite of where I wanted him, health-wise. But I will leave him there. Alright, we're gonna grab Alicia here.
Moving out!
Yeah, okay, we're gonna move her forward. I'm gonna shoot him. Even though it's kind of a waste, but we're gonna shoot him.
Please hit.
Yeah, you got him. Alright, and then I kind of want to move her to a different position. I don't know if that's good cover over there, though. That's a wall. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna hit this little box over here, I think. Nope, we're not gonna hit this box. I'm gonna crouch here. Nope, no crouch. There we go. Alright. They live these bullets because it's a fucking RPG-like game. Okay, we don't know where the enemies are, so we're gonna go ahead and use him for a little bit of scouting. So we know there's at least one dude around the corner over here somewhere. Did I just see somebody? He stopped like
enemy
I did.
Sighted. Now.
I'm not sure if I want him here, so we're gonna go ahead and move him back. He can go ahead and cover with her. Just because I don't want him to be up front and you know, easily hit. Yeah, it's plot armor. It's anime plot armor. Okay. In this case, I kind of want to save some points because, you know, I don't want a lot of bad. Unless I see somebody up there. See anybody up here. This is not a very good place to be. This guy really sucks at killing. But he's good at soaking up damage for me. No, I don't want any action. I want him to move. Go ahead and set him right in here. So it's kind of a kill zone right there. Well, from TKR at least, the anime seems pretty awesome. I suppose I should also move my camera so I'm not, like, over the command points for you guys. So we know there are two enemies and they kind of have a good aim over here. I think I'm actually gonna end the phase because I want to save some points so I can really fuck with these guys. Okay. So it didn't really do much, but this gives me more points to work with when I fight these guys. We're gonna use him as a scout because I don't really care if he dies. So we're gonna actually get a good shot here. Oh, somebody was mentioning that they'd seen the game, or the anime. It must have been Devo. do occasionally mix you guys up. I'll leave him here. Alright, so now we're gonna grab Alicia, because she's actually really good at shooting.
Moving out.
Oh no, no, do not end the action. Or the stand. There we go. Kinda hoping I can get a good shot, yeah, right here. I don't know if it's actually a good angle for her. Gah! Should've went with the headshot aim. Yeah, I just know somebody in here said they'd seen the anime. I'm gonna use Welkin to finish him off, just to get him forward as well.
Here we go.
And I'll use Alicia to do the rest of the fighting on the other guy on the left. So he should be able to finish this guy off if I get a good hit. Just needs to hit him once. Right? I don't really like this angle at all. But I should be able to do it. Oh, wow. Not even a hit. Magic. Magic and fucking win. Okay. Well, oop. We'll use him again. We'll just pop him over a little bit and shoot.
Ready to go.
Now, if you miss this shot, dude, I hate you. There you go.
Yes!
Yeah, this is basically the second battle in the game. Blend it there.
Moving out!
Not sure I really like this, but like I said, I wanted to get her up forward anyways, so... I think I'm best shot, and we'll go with that. Because her accuracy is pretty damn good. Alright. This will also give us a line of sight for the people that move when they do, if they do. I don't know how many enemies we actually have. This might just be the last guy, but... That's annoying, because his angle's actually not good enough. Those shots are, like, right in his goddamn dome! I can't believe those weren't counting as headshots. There we go. Oh, that was the leader guy. Okay, that makes sense.
Sounds like a tank.
I want a rocket lance. That's what I want. I just want a fucking lance that I can stab people with and then fire a rocket into their chest. That's what I want. I want that now. Okay, this is far less good. Why would you even? Yeah. I'm assuming that glowing thing in the back is probably for a good, you know, shooty thingy job jigger. Okay. Well, now we get to learn about Zinx.
Tank.
No, no shit.
That's not good. We're not equipped to take out a tank.
I hate to say it, but we should probably pull out for now.
She doesn't like it when you pull out.
Get off this road and into the alley to the east. It's too narrow for a tank to follow. And try to stay behind cover while moving. One blast from that turret and it's over.
Okay, so only Welkin has to reach the destination. Where is the destination? Oh, that's an awful place. Okay, okay. Well, might as well move Welkin first.
Here we go.
Okay, or you can get stuck behind the chick. I don't really know what's good cover here. Yes, yeah. Okay. I guess we can shoot him.
Take this.
Nicely done, Welkin. Nicely done.
Yes.
Okay. Don't worry about the line of sight of that tank, and I don't really know if I can get across here, because the problem is that... What about behind the tank? Can I go behind it? Would that even work? Well, for now, go ahead and end your turn here. I gotta look at this map better. It says hoping these were buildings, but no, they're just fucking open holes. Alright, where's Mr. Scout who's almost dead? Can I shoot the tank from this? Let's just do it. Let's just shoot the glowy bits. Just shoot the glowy bits. See what happens. Oh, yeah, that's like no fucking damage. Shooting the glowy bits, not going to work. We've learned. We've learned a valuable lesson here, guys. God, this map is fucking awful for what I want. Okay. We need Alicia to try and shoot a thingy at the Dudenheimer. She can actually hit this and be good at it. You just hit two shots, girl. Just two shots. Yeah! Figure if we get rid of these assholes, we might be able to run like a crazy person. We're gonna go ahead and hide. I don't know if this cover counts enough for me to work, but we're gonna go ahead and try it. She dies, we just restart. It's okay, right, guys? Oh god. Bad day! Okay, well, the watch guy just got fucked. Oh, gets to move again? Okay, yeah, we lose. We lose, guys! We lose. I guess we just have to, like, literally sprint down there. Oh wow, it didn't murder us. I'm kind of impressed. Okay. She's gonna clear a zone here. Let's go ahead and shoot this motherfucker.
Now!
Ah! I should have went for the headshots. Although maybe crouching would have done me better too. I do not like this map. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to get over there? They've blocked off my retreat path. Okay. I mean, technically, I guess this thing's line of sight is straight. I might be able to just, like, rush over there. If either one of these people dies, it's a bad day, so we're gonna go ahead and try her and rush her over there. Just fucking shoot him. In the face. One shot. I see my opening, I think. I hope. I hope! Nope, that's not it. It's blocked there. Alright, I have to move Welkin. He can't stay where he's at.
Here we go.
Pop this guy, you might be able to use his cover. Sweet! Aha! Alright, now the rest of his turn needs to be putting him somewhere good. I don't see anywhere good. This map is mean! Alright, we're gonna try it, right? Right? Nope. Get over the thing! Whatever. Just go right. Right here. This is your cover. Alicia might get murdered right now. It might happen. Well, that sucks. Wow, it didn't shoot me. I'm okay with this.
Ready to go.
Okay, so he can actually just run around this corner. I'm surprised I succeeded! I thought I was fucked.
Phew. Looks like we shook him. What are you doing from here?
If they're rolling in the tanks, there's not much the Town Watch can do. We'll try to buy time so everyone can get away. I'll dig in my heels at the main gate and do what I can to stall them.
Okay. I'll head back to my house and grab Isara and Martha, then come back.
Be careful out there, Welkin.
Yeah, D-rank! Not surprised!
Chapter 2. Escape from Brule.
Well, let's first of all save. Because we're going to do that a lot.
Isara, Martha, please be okay.
Something tells me she's murdering things
Martha.
With a gun. D does pass, and that is all that matters. You are totally right there. Shane Boy, I guess is how that would be said. I suck at names, by the way. Welcome to the chat, man. How are you doing?
See what she's wearing? Take a good look at that shawl. She's a Darkson.
And that explains it. I thought this place stunk. Now I know it does. So
now I know it does.
A fat one and a stinky one. P.U. It's a regular pig farm in here.
I will thank you to watch your tongue in this house. You have to leave, now.
That's a big gun for such a little girl. Drop it.
I wouldn't have even said anything. I would have just shot him.
Isara!
Huh? Hold it right there!
Die!
She's a better shot than he is.
Isara, are you okay?
I'm okay, thanks to you. But Martha, I think she's...
Martha!
This isn't good. She's gone into labor. Moving her would be dangerous.
Right. Well, we can't just leave her here. What are we gonna do? There are a lot of Imperials out there, Ys. It's only a matter of time before they take over the Mill Plaza.
Welks, listen. The barn out back.
What about it?
Our fathers have left us something. Something that might get us out of this mess.
Oh, is this our tank? Yeah, tank! So I'm glad that, well, so there's a couple things that has to happen here, man. Thank you, first of all, for the follow. I appreciate it muchly. Fig arts to you, man. Also, kill the puppies. You'll figure that one out later. This one's for you. Also, I was gonna say that I'm really super excited to hear that a game like this can bring back your love for gaming and stuff. I've been in a rut before with gaming, and it can be kind of a pain in the ass, especially because there's, you know, some fantastic stuff out there. This is personally my first experience with it. I picked it up recently myself and hadn't had a chance to play it, so, you know. Hey, Devin, how's it going, man? Welcome our newest follower, Shane Boy. I really hope I'm saying that right, man. You know, because he is awesome and is enjoying the game with us. Let's continue with the story. Yeah, it is the tank!
Dad's tank. Whoa, I can't believe it's still here.
And it's one of a kind. Here it is, the Edelweiss. Tamer built it especially for General Gunther.
Yeah, and it worked great.
How's it going, Grumon?
So it's just
how's it hanging
here in the barn?
I wanted to make sure it would still operate, you know, in case of emergencies. I enrolled in a maintenance class given by the military. I wanted to be able to do what my father could do.
Well, that's great. But that's only a class, Isara.
It really didn't need much. Hardly any alterations.
Right on, man. I'm glad I got it right.
I just fitted it with a new turbine engine. It really improves on the power-to-weight ratio.
Yeah, I literally just started this game, like, pretty much an hour ago.
Its firepower and mobility are more than a match for recent models.
Well, assuming it does work. What's next?
All right. Welks, you took the armored vehicle course, didn't you?
Yeah. Back in high school, once.
We'll bring Martha here. She'll be safe inside the tank, and we can move to a better location. Just leave the driving to me, okay? All you have to do is give the orders.
So in other words, she's a badass tank driver. I'm okay with that. Also, I am doing pretty well, man. It's nice to be off work and enjoying the stream with the small little community we built so far. And I'm glad you've been able to catch an early part of this game, because I'll be playing. I think I'm gonna play this one through to the end. This looks like a good game for me.
Sarah, we ready to roll?
Engaging engine. The Edelweiss is ready for deployment.
I have no idea, Bonsai. Why don't you look it up?
You could still be out there dodging bullets, buying time for people to evacuate. Here's the plan. We're gonna pick up Alicia and get out of town.
I totally get you, Shane Boy. I'm pretty much live pretty much every day except for Saturdays, so, you know. I still want a rocket lance. That's what I want. I want a lance that fucking I can stab into people and rockets. That's what I want. But yeah, man, you know, whenever you can, stop in and have a good time. Asara is her name, as Shane Boy just stated in the chat. We're gonna view another episode!
Here's the brief for this operation.
The enemy is a squad centered around a single tank, currently advancing from the plaza onto the main road. We need to defend the gate of the road. If that enemy breaches it, the evacuating people will be in danger. They'll probably head for the gate and try to destroy it. The tank will be with them. Our goal here is to take out the tank while keeping the gate standing. Sorry, take out the tank while the gate is... whatever. Without the help of our tank, it's next to impossible for us to destroy their tank. Until we can rendezvous, the Brule Town Watch will do everything we can to keep that gate in one piece. The town watch will need to hold off enemy forces until you arrive with the tank. We'll need to use the sandbags around the starting point and gate for cover to hold back the Empire's attack.
You know, I kind of look at this game so far with what I've experienced, because again, this is my first playthrough. It is definitely a lot like a Fire Emblem series, which is pretty cool. I like that because Fire Emblem was one of my favorite tactic-style games. But I do like the little bit of addition they have with the style of sort of, you know, first or third person-y shootery aspects and the way that the turns kind of advance. Still not entirely good on the mechanics of that, like, you know, whether or not it's good to end a turn as soon as I can, or like, you know, should I be behind cover that's like crouching, or should I always be behind a wall? Like, stuff like that is a little bit hard because I haven't had a chance to really experiment with it. But I definitely like what the that little change does for the way the game plays.
All right,
it is Rose? Right on, man.
To stop them here. If this gate falls, there's going to be even more casualties among the townspeople. The town watch will defend this gate so as many people as possible can get away.
We'll say that the lip syncing is pretty poor in this game, but I wonder if that's because of localization or something like that.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
Sandbags and hand grenades, okay. By moving behind sandbags and selecting crouch, a unit's defenses are maximized. The extra damage for headshots is negated. That's good. When focusing on defense or ending one's turn, it's always best to hide this way. Contrarily, this means that enemies hiding behind cover are well protected and more difficult to hit as well, or defeat as well. This is why a hand grenade is used. Its explosive power can destroy sandbags. Press the X button, the weapon toggle button, to cycle among your options and use hand grenades. By the way, I am playing on with a controller even though I'm on PC. In this battle, Alicia possesses some. Grenades are limited in numbers, so use them wisely. Each player phase, units will recover one hand grenade. That's good to know. Alright, so we have to defend the gate, which I'm assuming is this. We know that there's a tank here. That is a shock trooper, which might have my rocket lance I want. I don't see a lot of cover that we can utilize, so we might have to just kind of stay behind this. Let's go ahead and start with the watchman, because he's like my man. Yeah, looking around, I'm not going to have a lot of better spots. Can I climb that tower, though? That'd be helpful. Well, fuck it. Let's go ahead. Go ahead and shoot. Actually, hold on. Is it better to crouch? Aim does seem a little bit better. Not sure if this is the best shot, but fuck it. You can just miss. That's cool. You know. I'm actually not sure it's worth even using the rest of my action points unless I move people, and I didn't really see any good cover to utilize. Maybe I can run across and have somebody over here, but I'm worried about people coming in and how easy that'd be to hit. Also, going into the line of fire of the tank is probably not the best plan. I could probably move up to around here, but that gives me a lot of being exposed. I don't really want that. We're going to go ahead and end this turn with what I have and see how that goes. I don't know how long until the tank shows up, but when that does happen, it'll make this a lot easier. I'd rather not waste my points. I am still curious about the tower. It might be worth trying to get Alicia up there. Fuck it, she's a good enough shot. I can use a turn point thing.
Enemy sighted.
I get it. There's a climb button. Sweet.
Enemy unit spotted.
Okay, so now I can see more enemies. Who I have over there? Scout, okay. 16 to kill him. What about if I crouch? Oh, she climbed down. I guess I can't crouch there. But I think it's worth being up here. So we're going to go ahead and try this. I'm going to go for the scout, even though he's a harder shot. Just because I think I can do more damage if I do hit him. Can I use my mouse? I can use my mouse. That'd be easier for aiming. No, it's better than nothing. I don't know if it's best to stay up here or not, but we're going to descend. I'd rather her be behind the cover. And you know what? Let's put her here. Aimed like that. Alright. Oh, she's Kaiko as well. Okay, that makes sense. We're gonna end the phase here. We're gonna see what happens. Oh, he's not crouched. That's not good. Oh god, that's so much damage for one turn. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I put her there, but man. Oh yeah, especially because she's just gonna fucking murder that guy. Yeah! Okay. I mean, she's kind of close to the gate right now, so yeah, that's a good point. Because they're gonna come around the side, that's a good point. I'll say they're Jay Santa? Jacanta? I don't know how your name said. I'm trying. Doing my best. How are you doing this fine evening? Afternoon time frame. Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna need to grenade the shit out of that dude bag. I'm definitely glad I didn't throw somebody on the other side of the sandbags though. That would have been really, really bad for this. Oh, that guy just got fucked. I don't know what that meant. It meant something, I'm sure. About Ragnad. A small amount of damage is healed at the start of each player's phase. Sometimes a unit has suffered heavy damage needs help to arrive faster. They need Ragnad. Another product of Ragnad or Ragnad combines healing and antibiotic properties in a single medicinal package. Select it with the X button, then press the right button, and select a target. Place crosses nearby ally to heal him, or place him on no one to use this on a handy item to heal yourself. Okay. It means the enemy has one less CP now. He was leader. Oh! Wow, the leader just got himself murdered? Okay. I won't complain about that. Alright. Grenadey grenade. Oh, these grenades are thrown like in the weirdest way. Will this bounce additionally, or is it just going to land right there? Because I don't really want it to land right there. I really don't like how much damage she took doing this. I'm going to hope it bounces. Welcome back, Chromo. Nope, doesn't bounce. Fuck! That is really unfortunate. Okay. I should have put her in the tower.
Enemy unit spotted.
God, she took too much damage there. That sucked. Yeah, I found out it lands right the fuck there. I've never heard of a grenade just sticking to the ground unless it was a sticky grenade. I wonder if she can actually throw this. Nope, I don't want it. She's gonna die. Nope. She's gonna die. Alright. But now we know. The more you know. Yeah. I get it. I died. That shock trooper did way more damage than needed to happen. You're definitely right about having her near that edge, even in the beginning. Definitely right about that. The only downside is now I don't have the fucking leader man dead already. Sad panda.
Moving out.
I still know this is a better shot. She's got plenty of movement. I think I can get her up there,
enemy
shoot,
sighted.
And then go back down.
Enemy sighted.
Oh, god damn it! You people and your puns! Oh, I hate you all. And by that, I love you. Oh wow, that was a lot better than last time. The bun puns later. Oh, I hate you people! Let's see, I want to aim her. Yeah, that'll work. We're gonna move all three of the people this time because I want them to be crouched. I suggest sending a Town Watch guy up the path on the right along the house to cut off their attack. Yeah, I might do that. This is a good angle. Thank you so much, Cronmon, for the follow. This one's for you. We'll get another one in a second. Fig art's for you, man. Kill the puppies. Again, you'll understand later. Yeah, maybe I'll go down there. Might be better. Maybe I can get him over here. Go over the wall! Go over the wall! These people are really bad at going over walls. There we go. Well, not really a good angle here, but I can shoot this dude that's in the corner, right? So long as I have enough movement points. Can you see that? No. Oh! Yeah, bad day! Or I might be able to get a kill out of this. Sweet. And then I can run him back over to the corner I wanted him at. Is it worth crawling right here? What does crawl look like? Alright. Eh. Alright, we'll do that. We'll do that. See how it goes. Nope, god damn it! Do not! Why you go over the wall when I don't want you to? Okay, good. Same bonus. That's what I needed. Are you standing? Alright. See what wonderful. Oh, I have one more point. What if it's worth just chucking a grenade to remove the sandbag?
Moving out.
Well, she can shoot one way or the other. Oh no. Wrong button. Can I get this grenade to land where I want it? Not really. She has only one though, so I don't know if it's worth it. Fuck it, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it! Come on, blow them up. Well, I blew one of them. That's what mattered. Keep right there. Yeah, exactly. I figure you get one every turn, might as well throw the one. But I could use two next turn if I had a good angle for it. That was my thought process there. Yeah, I'll probably throw him off the tower when the guy gets behind that. Didn't work last time because I got my ass kicked with all the murderiness, but it's okay. Oh, you only get one max. Okay, I did not realize that. Good to know. So it is worth throwing the grenade every turn. Hope that was a commander again. Damn, it wasn't. Man can dream. Why would you there's not even a line of shot there! It takes him the way! That tank has just ruined my day. Oh, he actually survived this time. Sad panda. At least it didn't do a shit ton of damage like that tank did. Okay. Can I throw from the tower and hit that sandbag? I'm not even certain. I guess I'll find out when I run over there.
Moving out!
Nope, get up there.
Enemy sighted!
Oh yeah, I can.
Now!
For the love of God, just hit. Physics says yes. Well, physics also say the grenades bounce when you throw them. Yeah, I'm gonna descend. We're gonna go ahead and see what I can do with Crouching Man over here. I hope that tank can't actually shoot this direction. Just do the headshots, guy. Just do the headshots. Make it happen. Yeah! He made it happen! Woo! Oh, there's another commander. Okay. Put him back where I had him. The only real target I have that's good is the tank, so I'm actually gonna end the phase here for sure this time. Well, okay, so it's seeming like I might need to use the grenades to kill the tank. Unless I get my tank here soon. Oh, Jesus. Maybe keeping her up on top would have been better. I can't use that healing item, though. Oh, he's moving. Oh! Oh, man! No, you just need to try to make it way to the waypoint. You get the tank of this turn. Okay. This mission is kind of a pain in the ass. Also, welcome to the chat. Woken has arrived! Okay. It's good to know. Yeah, apparently this guy's getting shot, or is able to actually hit her right there. But yeah, I'm gonna use the Band-Aid, because she has like zero HP again. I was hoping that by doing that, I wouldn't do it. What was it? Something like X? Was it right button then? No. The Band-Aid when you're actually on a character? Is that what it was? I remember being like a right button here, but that's a switching thing. Well, I guess we need to use her. There it is. No one in particular, use it on yourself. Magic Band-Aid. Magic Band-Aid? No. Magic Band-Aid on yourself. It is literally a magic Band-Aid. Oh, and I have an unlimited of those? What is this? Okay, then I guess this will work for now. Alright, I'm gonna want to use move the tank, but before we do that, guys, I'm gonna get myself another beer and drink to all these new people that I see in the chat. You guys are awesome. Be right back. Enjoy a chair! Alright, I have returned. Pour myself my beer. For anybody who's wondering, I'm having a Fat Tire Amber in New Belgium. It's a little more head than I wanted, but that's okay. Alright, let's continue this shit. Yeah, no, there's been protests that the chair here should actually be the main streamer, not me. And I kind of disagree. Yeah, it does cost a CP, that makes sense.
The tank should be able to breach that wall. It may provide us with a shortcut, Welks.
Alright, let's give it a shot. Hang in there, Alicia.
Oh, it's Alicia. I'm calling her Alicia. So how are you doing, Lionmashi? Lionmashi? I don't know, I suck. Possess firepower, endurance, firepower on foot shoulders. They're able to deflect nearly all gunfire from any foot shoulders. We already knew that. Sling a cell wall for ground units to hide behind. Also saw that. However, tanks do not recover a portion of their lost HP turn. That makes sense. Means also consume 2 CP when using. Light heavily on tanks to battle will quickly lead to fatal shortage of CP. Yeah. AP to turn, so take care to plan ahead of which direction you'd like to face the turn. Lionmashi. Got it. I will do my best. I suck at names, as everybody who's been in here ever before knows. Okay, so they're saying something about running over a wall. I'm assuming they mean that wall. Why is it fucking turning? Just go forward.
Hostile sighted.
It's a tank! It's a galleon tank!
Oh, you guys.
Alicia, I'm sorry we're late.
Welkin, you have a tank?
The boss's chair? Oh, okay. So it's only through my ass that the chair speaks through me to you that you actually listen? Is that what it is?
We can talk later. Right now, we need to stop those soldiers.
Enemy tank sighted, Welks. Switching to anti-tank combat. Armor-piercing shells loaded.
Okay, so we only have AP.
All right.
Got it.
Let's go take it down.
Unless there's different weapons. I don't actually see the tank from this angle, but that's okay. Just go forward. I'm not gonna have enough time to actually get into position to shoot the tank here. Because this thing keeps fucking wanting to raffle. All right, well, let's go ahead and change to, I guess, the mortar. Shoot these douchebags. Tanks have 3 major means of attack: the anti-personnel, explosive mortar rounds, and mounted machine gun. Anti-armor shells are effective against enemies covered in hard armor, such as tanks. Explosive mortars will hit broad area with Reginite Blast, ideal against ground units, and mortars travel along an arc, aim for the center of multiple foes. Yeah. The machine gun is best suited for striking enemies that are too close for the mortar, and is... Okay, yep. Got it. I get that idea. We're gonna go over that right there.
Now!
That asshole survived that? That's stupid. I don't really want to use the tank to shoot that guy. Because that just seems like foolhardy. So we're going to use this guy over here. And if I can get him, then I'll go after the tank. Can I get a headshot here? Yeah! One headshot! Woo! Well, I'm gonna go ahead and put him over here by this wall. Oh, wait, that's not something I can go down, apparently. Let's go all the way around. Come on. There we go. put him in a crawl right here. This is where we can use the last 2 points with the tank, which is why I kind of tried to save some points. We might be able to get the tank with this. All right. I think they should be able to hit it. And I'm assuming that I want to shoot the awful this thing. Let's go ahead and do it.
Now.
That takes XP. Tanks have 2 separate HP totals, the body HP and the tread HP. Oh, I should have did the tread damage, didn't I? Attacks will result. I wish you would have told me this the first time I shot at it. You know, not afterwards. Get as close as possible. Well, I'll do that next time. Thank you. Okay, makes sense. It will one shot if you hit the blue thing. I thought I hit it there. Trying to get behind enemy takes a chance to take them down while being careful not to expose your own. Cross the fire. Yeah, I guess I could have gotten closer. That's okay. It's okay. Well, it doesn't stop its move, it only limits it. Okay, makes sense. I mean, it can't one-shot the wall at this point, so we should be okay.
Underminer fire.
Okay, if it's shooting the tank, that's actually even better. The tank misses from almost point-blank range? That sucks. But okay, good to know. We're getting real fucking close here, apparently. Can I actually hit this bot? I can. Can I get closer? I think I can get closer. Let's get closer. We're gonna, like, point blank it. You think this will hit, guys? What do you guys think? Thank you so much for the follow, Lion Omoshi. I got it that time. Woo! Here's for you, man.
Yes, we stopped it. Nice work, East.
And of course, fig hearts and kill the puppies.
Woohoo! Now you're my hero.
We know that he's your hero because you want to have fun times with him in the hay.
The Imperials are
right. That missed. I'd have been pretty pissed too.
Looks like we bought some time at least.
Welks, it's a boy. Martha had a boy.
Wait, isn't she in a tank? I thought she was in. Okay.
She gave birth in Dad's tank?
Oh, okay. Yes, so the image doesn't show in the tank, or at least it doesn't look like it. It looks like in a fucking hay barrel.
Good. That's fantastic. Now let's stay sharp as we head out of town.
So somebody's asking how long Shane Boy is asking how long I usually stream. So I stream approximately 4 hours a day, depending on what's going on. Today is kind of a special day because we actually have a podcast we record at around 7 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. So I'll be on this game for another hour before we do that. Though tomorrow I'll be doing probably a little bit of this, probably a little bit of maybe some Team Fortress or something. I got a buddy who wants to play some games with me, figure out about bring him in here. But generally I have 4 hour streams essentially every day except Saturdays. And then we have a 5 hour we do on Sundays. How long do you know the biggest bullshit ever? Yeah, point blank fucking sniper missing? That is bullshit. Yeah, our shows are generally from 5 to 9 Pacific Standard Time for most, or for the weekdays, and then 5 to 10 on Sunday. All that is down below, by the way, if you want to check that out. Yeah, dude, if you stop in tomorrow when we're playing some TF2, I am certainly happy to have you guys join. Always happy to communicate with the Earth, to interact with the community.
Brule was under Imperial control. Though a mere skirmish by Empire standards, the raid on Brule would mark Welkin Gunther's first taste of battle and begin his rise to a Galleon hero.
I hadn't actually considered doing a saving of the broadcast, but if you guys are interested in having me save it, I'm more than happy to. I do have a YouTube channel. I think !YT will show the one that's for me specifically. So, you know, that's if you guys, if you want that, I can make it happen.
I thought I would be ready for this. I knew war meant this might happen. It hurts. Seeing my town overrun like this, seeing all those people killed, it's just not right. How could all this happen? It isn't human, Welkin.
She's sad.
We look at those birds and see how wild and free they are. But they all have their own territories. If anything threatens their home, they'll risk their lives to defend it. People are animals too. We do what we have to, when we have to. Animals are in a constant struggle to stay alive, but I've also seen them help each other, almost like they were cooperating in order to survive.
Cooperating?
That's why I'm so into studying natural science. That coexistence.
She's gonna hug him soon, we know it, right?
If we could figure that out, mankind could put it to use for our own survival. That's why I want to be a teacher, so that I can pass that knowledge on to the children. I mean, even if we can't completely eliminate war, at least we might learn to live together as one people.
You think so?
Welks, look.
Then yeah, okay, I can definitely put this stuff on YouTube. Like I said, !YT should post the link for my YouTube into the chat. You can just, you know, subscribe there or whatever. I don't usually do a lot with YouTube just because I don't have a lot of time to do the editing and things like that, but I will dump the episodes there for sure for you guys.
Come here. Look, that's your hometown.
Someday, we'll come back home again.
Yes. Someday soon. I know it.
As for playing TF2 and streaming as well, man, I don't mind at all. Not even a little bit. If you want to have a good time doing your own stream. Chapter, I mean, one of the things about this, warfare. One of the things about this community that I'm trying to build out is it's, you know, for everybody. You know, we want to share things and stuff like that. So, like, we actually have quite a few random streamers in here. Like, I know that, I think he disappeared, but ClickClicky is actually, you know, starting up his own stream. Although she isn't in here, Kuaro, or Sayla, as I call her because I know her in person, she's also a streamer. We see her occasionally in here. There's also Steerable Lemur. These guys are all, you know, streamers that we promote and try and, like, you know, kind of make a little community of. Once we get the partnership, the plan is to have, like, a team. So if you're streaming, man, all the power to you. We do that kind of stuff all the time. And being super new is fine. Like, again, we're trying to build, like, a... like an empire, if you will. We're going to be an empire of awesome people. I can't even say those words. And part of that is, at least for me, because it's something that I do enjoy, gaming is a big deal to me, and that's how I'm building up the audience. So, I mean, that's my plan, at least. We're looking to make a bigger thing than just you know, one stream. So, yeah, I'm all over that idea. More the power to you. Oh, there's another member that's going to be even more badass? Well, let's get to that shit now.
The Empire began its invasion across Gallia's eastern border. Maximilian, commander of the Gallian invasion front, built his army around mobile armor. Ghirlandio and the other fortresses along the border fell to his tanks in quick succession.
I have to put Vice on my team if I don't want riots. Okay, man, I'll do it.
Bruel's fall in under 2 hours.
Watch me hate that character with a fiery passion.
In the Empire's path, and the road to the capital bore a steady flow of refugees.
If the Lancer has a rocket that's also a lance, then that is going to be on my team. I want a rocket lance now.
Randgris, Gallia's capital.
I thought this was Valkyrie Chronicles, not fucking Attack on Titan. What is this shit?
Within its walls stood the castle Randgris, and within its unicorn spire resided Cordelia, Gallia's princess. Supporting Gallia's policy of neutrality.
I don't care how much he hates me, he's got a rocket. It's also a lance. Oh, that's right. I have to keep clicking
through
this.
All schools required military training each year. In the event of a war, citizens were then drafted into the militia to defend their country. As the conflict with the East grew worse, both Welkin and Alicia found themselves no exceptions to that fate.
Yeah, dude, it's literally, I get on a horse, and I fucking stab this through somebody, and then I fire a rocket through them. Like, that's just, like, the greatest idea ever. I need this. I need it in my life.
Oh, my uniform. I should get changed before reporting in. Better get ready now. Flares, binoculars, a compass, and a map.
Oh yeah, the attack on Titan City? Yeah, it totally does.
Or combat.
No, there needs to be more walls.
Welkin? Can I come in?
Sure, it's open.
Oh, you're already changed too. Let's see. Not bad, not bad. You look good.
Of course he looks good. You want him yesterday, you know? That's what you want. We get it.
So, how about me? Do I look alright in this? Convincing?
If I get a choice.
Yeah, you look fine. You wear it like a pro.
Yeah, yeah, she does.
Really? You're not just saying that?
Of course not. You look tough. I like it.
Like I said, seriously, type exclamation point YT. It'll post in the chat.
Oh, good. I was worried it looked kind of silly.
To my YouTube question.
No way.
Or Muat, if you're still there, man, do it for him. I don't care either way.
Exoskeleton. Beetle-tastic.
Coleo what? And did you just say beetle? Welkin?
He definitely does not know how to handle the ladies.
What kind of girl wants to hear that she looks like a bug?
Huh? Not just any bug. A rhinoceros beetle, king of the insects. Who wouldn't want that?
I love this guy. He's awesome.
Uh-huh. I guess I'll just try to take that as a very Welkin sort of compliment.
Tell me about that scarf. You've been wearing it since I met you.
Oh, this? It's part of my uniform from the bakery.
Is that right?
I don't want to forget the time I spent busting my buns baking.
Oh my god, no! I can see it happening!
I plan to keep wearing it until I can get back to manning the ovens again.
Alright!
That's great. Once you do, I'll be first in line to get some of that bread.
Is that a promise? Well, I'll be sure to have plenty of it ready and waiting for you.
Fucking puns.
Absolutely. Hey, if you're ready, we should probably go see the captain now.
Oh god, or Bunny, I didn't even think of that. God damn it. The puns are just gonna happen. The puns are real. And Muat just posted the Hotful Boyfriend donation goal we did a few months back. It's awful. Don't watch it.
Come in.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Oh, God. The rye pun, really?
Galleon Militia enlistee Welkin Gunther, reporting for duty.
Ma'am, Galleon Militia enlistee Alicia Malkiot.
I feel like I'm gonna have a good time with this game just because of that.
I'm Captain Eleanor Varrott, commander of this regiment. Gunther, you're promoted to lieutenant. You'll be leader of Squad 7 now.
Ma'am.
Enlistee Malkiot, you're promoted to sergeant. You'll be under the lieutenant's command. Understood?
Ma'am.
What do you know? It is you. Nice coincidence, huh, Welkin? Faldio?
I had no idea that you'd enlist.
Okay, we're renaming this guy Fabio because it's funnier.
There's a real war going on, I jump. Pretty much all the officer and training boys are here just like you.
You know each other?
Yes, ma'am. We knew each other at university. Welkin was in science and I was in archaeology. And just look at us now. No archaeology or science. Looks like the two of us are studying war, I guess.
Looks that way. It's good to see you.
And you.
That'll be all for now. There's a strategy briefing later today. But you still have time. Time for you to catch up. You'll be spending a lot of time on the post and in Randgreaves. They'll be your new home. So get to know them. That'll be all. Report back in time for the briefing. Until then, you're dismissed.
You know, Chronomo, God, I suck at names, but I think that your bread puns may need a little bit more salt. Specifically, my salt. You. Change equipment review on the members of your squad. Okay, let's check it. Yeah, we're gonna have some puns just all over the place. Alright, so... How is her aim the same as his aim? Her aim is way better! And of course she likes Welkin. Of course! So yeah, it looks like the mechanics in this are a lot Fire Emblem-y. A lot like the Fire Emblem-y things. Oh my god, is Largo the awesome Lancer that I need yesterday? Can I look at that? I wanna see what it looks like. He likes Rosie. Rosie is some sort of mags. Okay. All these puns are needed. Alright, choose a member of the squad set up a fight in combat. Let's do that. Do I get to pick a bunch of people? Or is it all four of these people?
It's good to see you doing the rounds. Welcome. This is the command room. Use it to structure your squad. You will have access to both drafted and volunteer recruits. Now that I think of it, Squad 7 is still short on soldiers, isn't it? I'll explain how this works. This is the master list. The recruits have all been assigned classes based on their talents. I should probably touch on the five classes, just so we're clear. First off, you have the scouts. Just like the name suggests, they'll be your eyes. Their best asset is their mobility. They can go out, collect intel, then make it back safely. That, and a keen eye for enemies. A good scout can spot a man in tall grass from 100 yards.
Okay, that's useful.
The price of firepower. Their job is spotting enemies, not taking them out. Next up, the shock trooper. They're the ones to break through enemy lines and clean up.
How many of these puns are you gonna have tonight? Jesus!
They offer excellent offense and defense. As far as combat goes, they're as good as it gets. While they lack any specialized techniques, they also don't have any obvious shortcomings. Think of them as the least finicky unit in your squad, Lieutenant. After them, we have Lancers. Then,
fuck yes.
Anti-tank units. They're critical when facing armored targets. Their purpose is pretty self-explanatory. In most cases, they're the only way to stop a tank. They're also well shielded from explosives, which conveniently includes tank mortars. Sadly, they're slow and weak to gunfire. Their limited ammo could also be called a drawback.
Wow, that was actually really good there. Like butter on a roll.
Changing gears, we have the engineers. They handle supplies and perform combat support.
At this point, I feel like you have a giant, like, book you put together, literally just so you could have these puns to throw at some streamer the next time you saw this game.
They can restock other units' ammunitions, treat the wounded, even repair tanks on site. They can place sandbags for cover, disarm mines, repair towers, you name it. Their actual combat skills are very low. Think of them as combat facilitators.
Alright man, thank you for stopping in. And yeah, if we play some TF2 tomorrow and you see us, just hit us up. We'll probably be more than happy to have you on. Even if you're streaming, man. Also, good luck to your endeavors. Takes a lot more than it seems, I'll tell you that. If you didn't, at least.
Lastly, we have the snipers. They can shoot down targets from a considerable distance. You won't find better soldiers for marksmanship and range. They can hit targets I can barely see.
Except they apparently can, you know, miss it point blank.
Scopes that work to augment a sniper's natural eyesight. Drawbacks include low mobility and defense. If the enemy gets them alone, they're done for. That should cover the basics. Go ahead and put a squad together now. There's room for 20, and you can swap units at any time.
Okay. So I have to have Lisa, Rosie, and Largo, apparently, and I'm assuming Wilkins in there, too. This is a lot longer list than I expected. Okay, okay.
Hi, I'm Alex Raymond. I look forward to serving with you, Welkin.
Okay, what was the name of that person I need to have? Started with a V, I thought. Hey there, Andre, how's it going, man?
I'm Ramsey Clement.
Akira? Okay.
Hey.
Oh, where's she at? There it is. Got it. Here it is.
Hey there. I'm Ika Thompson. I'll try my best. Sound good, Wilkin?
I like your attitude. All right. Good pick. Good pick. What else do you guys want to see? Any other characters that you all want? Now's your time. I don't see Vice. But he might show up later. We'll get him in here. Where's a good scout when you need one? Alright, let's see. Alright, Wavy. Wavy it is. We got Wavy.
Please, call me Wavy. From today onward, we fight together.
I'm okay with that plan. I don't know who's cool. I'm just sort of picking randomly out of the classes I want. I don't even know what these, like, perks and shit do. Let's see what potential limit means. An allergy to dust and sand leaves a steady drain of HP while in a sandy area. Ew. Commodus that they can best any Lancer grants. A boost in attack abilities. Okay. Having women around makes them want to look good, making them shoot with greater accuracy. Ooh! Ooh, this guy's got a womany crush. Ramona OP? Alright, let's do it.
My name's Ramona.
Waifu team? Alright, let's go all women. Alright, we need more women here. Let's see. Desert Allergy, Darson Hater, or Camp Defender. Let's do this one.
Hi, my name's Elise Moore. Nice to meet you.
Alright, alright. I think we need another engineer, or sniper. We need a sniper. We need one of these snipers. Oh, got myself confused. Where am I at? Got this one.
Hello. I'm Catherine O'Hara. I look forward to joining you all.
Yeah! Alright. Got 10 more slots. How many more do I have left, like, people-wise? Alright, we got Cherry here.
I'm Cherry Steinen, like, with a J. It's silent, but, I'm not.
Okay, removing her from the team. She's not- can I go over there and, like, remove her from the team?
Finally, I so need a break. I was totally dying.
Never inviting her again. She was the shortest Squad 7 member known to man. Oh my god, Jesus. That made me want to stab myself. Well, let's look at the team real fast. We currently have one sniper, one engineer. Oh, I got a lot of scouts. I need more supporty people. Or not support people, shock troopers.
Lieutenant Newman. Nice to meet you, Mr. Welkin.
Okay. She's like 12. Oh, you said no Darshanator? That's probably a good point. Did I get any of those? She's a metalhead! Yeah! Alright, we look like we're okay for that regard. Jan? Okay, where's Jan at? Oh! Yeah, we're doing it!
Hey, soldier! I'm Jan Walker. I'll fight with everything I've got.
We are keeping this one in forever? Oh, these characters are great. I like how they all have kind of a character personality, too. That's really cool. This person likes Jane? Alright, let's do it.
Hey, I'm Oscar Baylert. Thanks for taking me on board.
I figured we probably want two snipers. We do need another engineer. Let's go with this one.
Hello, sir. My name is Nadine. I'm sure I'll be coming to you for help.
We got 6 slots left, and I think I'm gonna need more shock people. Let's get all the women's.
Hello there, I'm Dorothy. I'll do my best.
Okay. Yeah, I thought that was a 12-year-old I picked up earlier. Alright, doing Nina.
The name's Nina Strice, and I look forward to a good workout out there.
Okay. Let's see, let's check out my squad here. Okay. We got 4 scouts. Like, what is that? 5, 3, 2, 2. Okay, yeah, we definitely need more. More these guys. We're not gonna do Cherry, though. Okay, so I actually have to take some non. We'll go with Old Man. Old Man it is.
Name's Kobe Caird, boyo. Looks to me like we're gonna see a lot of each other.
Yeah.
Got 3 more slots.
Hello, I'm Mika Hawkins. I'll be serving under you from here on.
Okay. 2 more slots. Let's get 1 more shock. Dude, he wears sunglasses at night. We're gonna do it.
The name's Walter Nash, buddy. Pleasure to be working with you.
Alright, good enough. Let's get 1 more engineer as well.
Hello?
You need a ton of
I'm
answers? Okay.
Man. I'll do my best to live up to your expectations.
Alright, let's see what I got here. Saying I need more Lancers. I've got, 4 in here? That's not too bad. Alright, let's double check nobody is haters of those people I want. Wait, did I just see it? Oh, goddammit. Fatalist. I feel like I'm playing Darkest Dungeon right now. Okay, well, I think we're good. 4 is good? Okay. Yeah, I feel like this is a good team. We got this team going.
Well, feel like you've struck a balance? Come back anytime you'd like to adjust your squad.
We'll take care of it.
As time passes, we'll have more recruits to choose from, so keep an eye on that list. Oh, and all the recruits go through training together, so they're all ready for combat. They'll be at the same level as the rest of the team you've taken into the field.
Oh, that's good to hear. Good, 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 good.
You can swap out members without the worry of losing the benefit of their experience.
I still feel like I'm gonna hate Vice.
And pick a team you know you can work well with. That should be enough to get you started. You can figure out the rest as you go.
That was kind of the plan, lady. Kind of the plan.
Wow. Squad leader's a lot of responsibility. Come to think of it, Faldio's heading up Squad 1, isn't he?
Fabio. His name's Fabio.
I wonder if he's off sorting through this stuff now, too. I'd better get a move on.
Alright. That only took like 15 to 20 minutes. Is it worth doing the training field right now? He has a monocle goggle? Oh my god!
Welcome to R&D, man. What can I do you for?
Huh? Wait, I know that insignia. You're Lieutenant Gunther, aren't you?
I knew it! Man, I've heard about you! That evacuation at Brule was just... wow! Protecting a tiny life in the middle of all that slaughter? Man! Man! Oh, Lieutenant, you're good people! You get all my respect.
This guy is really into me. He kind of... his name reminds me of the mechanic from Gurren Lagann.
What's going on, Leon? I could hear you from clear across the hangar.
Oh, Casey, check it out! It's Lieutenant Gunther!
Good point, not enough death. Man?
Sorry about him, Lieutenant. He's like this all the time, I'm afraid. But where are my manners? I'm Kreese Cherney. I'm training here as a mechanic.
Oh, and I'm Leon Schmidt. But just call me Leon, bro. I'm your boy.
So, Lieutenant Gunther, what brings you down to R&D today?
What goes to why would we go to R&D other than to buy stuff? Come on.
We do work here on weapons development, making upgraded weapons and equipment.
And that includes rifles and machine guns. We can even soup up your tank. Of course, research expenses aren't cheap.
With rifles and other firearms, we'll mass produce new models as they're developed. You won't have to worry about making enough for your squad. We'll outfit them.
For tanks, you can upgrade the baseline performance of the body itself, or develop optional parts that you can add on to tweak out its specs.
Right. You can choose which optional parts you want in the tank.
Tank accuracy, okay.
Come in anytime and make adjustments based on the needs of the operation at hand.
Okay. Let's check out the tanks like I was suggested at. I don't got anything in here apparently. So outfitting but developing weapons we do first. Okay. Wow, plus 5 accuracy right off the bat. That could be pretty good. Might be worth grabbing that sooner rather than later. Let's see what else we have access to first. Hardened plate, extra defense, that's good. Tread HP, okay. Extra range. Not that range doesn't mean any good if it's that inaccurate. Uniforms? It just gives me like extra defense, okay. Let's see what we got rifle-wise. Okay. I want a Lancer! I want that so bad! Okay, so this is, okay. Oh, these are for individual types of units, got it. Okay. Yeah, I was probably going to go with that, ultimately. I just want to look at what I had access to, just to see. This is worth buying.
Here you go, bro. All done.
Here you go, bro. Yeah, bro. Bro, I got you something, bro. Bro. Hey, bro. Bro. Okay, so I still got 4,000. I don't know if it's worth dropping all of my stuff, but I figured defense is helpful, so let's do with that.
Whew, it's done! This This one's perfect, bro.
Right on, bro. Thank you, bro. Bro. Oh, I got the money for it. Might as well.
All set for you, bro. It's done.
Yeah, bro. All set for you. I'm gonna have to stab him by the end of the night. We have a bunch of these guys. Might as well do this. And I'm gonna save everything else from here on out.
All set for you, bro. It's done.
Bro, it's done. Done, bro. It's bro. Bro done. He's a bro, bro. Bro. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking too, with the two weapons. The main weapons need just to happen.
Here you go, bro. All done.
Hashtag bro, bro, bro. Bro. Hashtag bro. Okay. It's good enough for now. Bro.
Well, sir, was that helpful?
Bro.
We're working here around the clock to make possible tomorrow what's out of reach today. Come again a little later. We'll do our best to have something useful for you by then.
Yeah, you better come back soon, bro. I am all fired up to work on stuff for you.
Bro, alright, man. I'll let you help me make stuff, bro. Bro, you can just work on stuff all day, bro. Bro. His name is now Brocidon. Alright, well, we don't have a whole lot of time before that podcast I mentioned before, so I'm going to check out the training field and then probably call the stream for the evening. But again, I will be back with this at some point tomorrow, whether it's with after TF2 or whatever. Yeah, and I'll get all these updated to YouTube, as been mentioned before.
Welcome to your worst nightmare.
I'm hey, bro.
The guy who's going to whip you lazy blobs into shape.
Alright, bro. We got it, bro.
Still, I can't work miracles here.
Bro, yes, bro.
Drilling beats real combat experience. I want you all to go out there, kick some imp tail, and then show me what you learned.
Okay, bro.
I will train that experience into something you can actually use. Level you bums up.
You'll work on your stuff, bro.
But don't go trying to hog all the glory. A squad's a team, and we got no need for stars.
All right, Andre, have a good night, bro. Sleep well, dude. Sorry, sleep well, bro. I did that wrong. I failed.
You will train as a class and level up by class. Scout level 2, scout level 3. You get it?
Kick their buns. Okay, bro.
When the scouts level up, that means each and every one of them goes up that level.
So apparently the Veers set or the Fears one like just loves you.
Better than the rest of the team. Go home now.
At least it's not Hammer Jammers, bro. At least it's not Hammer Jammers.
All right. Now I'll show you lowlives how this whole thing actually works.
Okay, bro.
It ain't complicated. First you go out there and fight. Then divvy up that experience here. Once the experience you cram into a soldier class clears a set amount, it'll level up. Picking which class to level up and when is your job as the squad leader. Now give it a go.
Okay.
Train all you want. I've got all day.
I guess I'll start here. Yeah. I got a bunch of scouts, too. We'll do them. Let's go ahead and get the Lancers. These are like the core units. And that's cheap as fuck. Fuck it, we're just gonna level the thing up to 1.
You're better than this! Push those limits!
Okay, bro!
Good work, maggots! You're 1 level closer to human. Looks like that session beat a new potential out of the Lancers. Looks like that session beat a new potential out of the Snipers.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes, Mr. Santa. Alright, well, that's that. I'm gonna save the rest of his experience till we see kind of who's being useful and who isn't.
That's how training by class works. Now get out there and rack up some experience.
I will do that, bro.
Oh, and there's one more thing to add.
Really, bro?
Sometimes leveling up a unit class will unlock a hidden potential in them. You can think of potentials as the natural abilities your soldiers have inside them.
Inside, bros.
Those abilities will form a big part of your strength in the field, so keep them in mind. Other times, leveling up a class will earn you clearance for a new order. Here, as long as we're talking about it, I'll teach you a classic, a real golden oldie.
Real golden oldie. Evade boost. This order raises one ally's evasion skills.
Orders are special commands you can give out as the squad leader. They can save your tail. It doesn't take a genius to see that leveling up your soldiers is the best way to beef up your squad. The soldiers will get stronger, and you just might unlock new potentials and orders. All that just from me working you sorry bums into the dirt.
Okay.
I just hope you maggots are ready for a real workout the next time I see you here.
Alright, well with that being said, guys, I do hate to cut the game right as we got to the point where I get to go out and use these people and everything, but we do have the podcast that we do in about 15 minutes, and we do need to set up for that, so... Oh, I hit buttons. So, thank you all for stopping in for now. I will be back tomorrow with more of this game at some point. Also, feel free to stick around. We will be hosting said podcast. There's about three of us, maybe a fourth if he ever comes back, but three of us, we talk about games and media and stuff like that. It's definitely a fun time, but... if you don't want to stick around, that's also fine, and I'll see you guys next time for sure. Of course, remember to follow It's Metagame Network on Twitter. It's also Figbird4885 is my personal Twitter. You can get that stuff by typing !Twitter in the chat. Also, I will be getting these things up onto YouTube. You can do that with !YT. We also got a Facebook and a Steam page, things like that. Facebook and Steam, !first, give you the links. They're also all below in the thingajiggy's info boxes. But in the meantime, guys, thank you so much for stopping in, and I will be back next time. In the meantime, peace out, bros. Alright, bros? Bros for life. Broside, brah. Brah, bros. Bruh. Oh, that's why this town's called Brol. It's Brol because they're all bros, guys. Guys, they're bros. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.